Damn, nigga, mind your fucking business. Over here, rushing me. I just got out the shower. I was rushing to get everything started. So I had the starting screen on while I was putting shit in my hair. Like, damn. I'll be rushing people. The hell, what is going on with my frames? Wait a goddamn minute. This is not correct. Hold on. Why does my game look like this? That's not right. Let's see something. Hi, zombie. I remember, like, the OBS was, like, fucking up. When DJ was fighting the final ball. Okay, wait. Okay, hang on. No. We're gonna turn the game off. I don't know what happened. Hold the fuck up, cause that's not normal. Looks fine on my end. No. It was awful. It was dropping frames like crazy. That wasn't normal. Alright, let's try this again. I'm gonna open the game. Yeah, OBS isn't dropping frames, the game is. It's still doing it. Oh, wait, nope, it went back to normal for like a half second. Dog, what the hell is going on today? This isn't Splatoon. The stream doesn't say Splatoon, does it? I hope it doesn't, because it's not supposed to. There's no category. Thanks, guys. Thanks, OBS. Very cool. All right, hold on a second, y'all. I might have to restart my computer, actually. My whole ass computer. What the hell's going on here? Close that up for a second. Happening because you didn't eat your vegetables. Yes, my game is running at a lower frame rate because I didn't eat my vegetables. That's annoying. Try to open it one more time. And if I'm still having issues, then I guess I just restart the whole fucking computer. Go ahead and restart your computer. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to. I don't want to have to, but I might have to. Oh, okay, wait, no. Frames are back. We're back. Hold on a second. There we go. I don't know what that was about earlier. We're back, though. Outer wall. Which grace was the right one again? Divine Gate front sticker. Was it this one? I think it was this one. Yeah, it was this one. Yeah. Alright. Oh, wow. I just realized that I kind of been hoeing myself. I should, strength and faith. I should spec more into... I mean, I guess my faith and strength isn't that far apart, so it's not that big of a deal. But if I switched my... If I spec'd more into faith, I'd be doing more damage. If I swap my strength and my faith, I'd be doing more damage. I'm sure it's not that big of a deal, though. Do I have to change this to something else or no? Yeah, I have to keep that. I've been told that using the Pearl Drake Talisman would be a good idea in this fight. Either that or the Golden Braid, one or the other. I'm gonna use both. I'm gonna use the Pearl Drake Pearl Drake and the Great Shield. At least until I figure the fight out. If I figure the fight out. Who knows? I just gotta hope that my OBS doesn't fucking shit itself like DJ's did. Still banned from the Discord. Why were you banned again? Oh, the hack. Right.
And champion of the festival.
Oh, shit. Let me.
Both your deeds will ever be.
Alright, I'm alive. I'm here. Did you do
Jesus
it?
Jesus Christ, you're allowed. No. I literally just walked in.
Now.
Oh, okay.
The vow will be honored. And my lord.
I'm sorry for being so loud.
That's fine.
So that he may be my consort.
Huh? I never noticed that Radahn had dark skin before.
Oh, I am excited for you, my friend.
Hey, Radahn, looking good, buddy.
That's Moog's body.
Who's this fool? This is, this is Moog and Radahn at the same time. Ah. Oh, this hoe got blood flame. Too early, but got away with it. Ouch, panic rolls. Oof, okay. Ow.
Yeah, Pepper, I beat Radahn.
Ouch. It's so weird to see you running, Radahn. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Right, he has feet now. It's crazy.
Very strange. Lion's Claw! I recognize that move! Ah, I rolled directly into that. I'm stupid. Oh my god!
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god!
I was not prepared for that.
He got stuffed, bro.
Oh shit. Oh my god, Radon's so fucking cool. I love him. Who do I summon? Oh, Ansbach would also fight if I summon him. Okay. I looked away what happened. I got sucked, bro. That wasn't that bad, though. How'd that miss? Radon? I might just die by accident. There you are. I gotta figure out the solution to the suck. Alright, that's step one. Step one, we need to figure out the solution to the suck. I did dodge! At least I thought I did!
You dodged too early!
I waited! Okay, that's fine. Like, well, that's fine. Well, that's step one. We need to figure out the timing for the suck. Otherwise, we're not getting anywhere fast. Oh, hey. That was too late, or not at all.
Trust me, the solution to that entire fight is literally just dodge.
Ah. I should have stayed on him, actually. That would have been fine. Another attack. Damn, okay, yeah, he's got mad blind spots if you just stay on him. He's doing he did Savage Lion's Claw. Okay, fair.
Douche. I love it.
Ouch. Just so you know, chat, we're doing the thing where we just kind of dodge around for a little bit. I'm not actually trying to kill him yet. Oh, honey, what you want?
Nothing. She's just upset that I'm done with my nap and I'm up now and I didn't pay attention to her immediately. That's the one I was talking about. That X slash is like, I don't know how to dodge the entire thing. Mm-hmm. It comes out so fast.
In other news, I'm eating a Gator Po' Boy. From where?
Yo, like, dead ass.
Plot twist, he gets a third sword. Not a third sword, but I'm sure he gets possessed by Mikkel halfway through the fight. I'm aware of this.
Yeah. Like, I need to know where they sell Gator around these parts.
Okay, I was just slow on the uptake there. Jesus.
Oosh.
Ah! Can I just run for that? No, I cannot.
No.
Alright.
You can, but you have to jump. If you just run away and jump right before they hit you, you'll also dodge that entire, all the rocks.
Ah, fuck. Ah. So, what did I do wrong that time?
Okay, that time, once again, you just didn't dodge the suck portion of it. But if you do get sucked, it's gonna sound crazy, just panic roll backwards and you'll avoid the rotation thing. You can't dodge at him. That circular gravity thing is all the way around him and it extends outward. But if you just start rolling backwards, you'll get away from it untouched. But from what I can tell, you literally just didn't perfect dodge it. Because you're still medium rolling, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just don't have enough eye. You have to really perfect dodge that. The best solution would honestly probably be to get to light roll, so that you have a few more iframes.
With my armor, I literally cannot do that.
Yeah. Puppy, come on, stop that. She's looking at the kitchen and whining. I don't know what she wants over there.
Whew, I died so early. Ouch.
Scoop.
Alright. Yep.
It was like, oh god, my bones! My boneitis!
Okay, he followed it up. Fair enough. All right. I might be too close.
Okay, I put honey, of course. I'll put honey for you.
Ouch.
Come here, buddy.
I rolled early. Okay. Damn. Can Radon be backstabbed?
No, he cannot. He can be critical striked, but his stance recovers really quickly from what I've been told. You dodged it.
Yeah.
The solution to dodge the suck is just simply dodge the suck.
Okay. Yeah, I was asking because he's really easy to get behind, actually.
Yeah, you can. He's really easy to get behind, but unfortunately, he does not have a backstab weakness. Like too many other enemies in the game, he is much larger than you, so even if you did stab him, you just stab the air behind his back. You can't actually stab him in the back.
I see. Okay. I'm gonna put on this. Ow. Ah. Holy fuck, that did work.
Yep, told you.
Ouch. Ouch, ouch.
That won't work quite as well in the second phase, but that's the only way I know how to dodge that. If I get sucked by accident.
Ah, man.
He punishes mixed, like, missed rolls really hard.
You're cheating! Ouch. Ouch. Fuck, there's a follow-up. Fighting big way. Yeah, I'm fighting Radon.
Yeah, sometimes they're five, sometimes they're four, sometimes there's five, and every now and again there will be six. You just gotta be ready.
Do that twice, dickhead!
Scoop.
Roll too early. Mm.
That second one comes out so fast.
Shit, I need to back up. But I got away with it, kind of. No, I got away with it entirely. All right. Ah, shit. Ah. Ouch. Too early. Nope, we're fine. That was not too early. Not twice. Fuck off. Ouch. Ouch. I need to just jump that shockwave. Alright, bet. I'll get mad. Nah, I'm not ready to be mad yet. Like I said, I'm not trying to kill him right now. Starman, thank you for the follow. Appreciate you.
What's good, my nigga?
Oh, I got away. Ouch. What? All right. I do not agree. I don't agree with how I got hit there, but okay. Holy shit, Manticore, it's you. I just realized who that was. I feel like I haven't seen you in forever.
Has been a while, right?
Okay, got away with that. Ow. Damn it, what did I say? I keep saying I need to jump then. I forget to do it.
Hey, man, you and me both, brother. You and me both. I just gave up. It's like, you know what? I don't think I'll be jumping that. He kept punishing me for it because my brain was just like, move, roll. Damage incoming, roll.
Yeah. Ow. Ow. Alright, fine. This is one of the last bosses, supposedly. Mm-hmm. There's a phase two, but like, whatever, we ain't worried about phase two yet.
That 612 wet and wavy 50 inch bust down come out. Man, it starts going crazy later, bro.
Alright, let's give it a more solid shot this time in a buff.
Just keep watching, you'll see.
Fuck. Damn it. The fur cape goes hard. Yeah, but Dawn's armor in general goes crazy.
Yeah. I'm a much bigger fan of like this variant than his first joint. His weird mane thing just looks better now that he's not, you know, rotting from the inside out.
Yeah. Come on. Oh, we start with Lion's Claw this time. All right.
Yeah, sometimes he has different starts.
I didn't get the memo. It's crazy. All right.
Sometimes that'll happen.
I see. I didn't get hit there, you're cheating.
I literally just realized that's his hair.
Yeah.
Like, no, I'm realizing that in the first armor set, that's also his hair. It's just not braided.
Okay, that's not okay, never mind. I thought he was doing it again.
Fucking tall is this dude? Huge.
Redont, yeah, Redont's massive.
I think Redont's like roughly Godfrey's size, isn't he?
He might be a little bigger, honestly.
I know he's bigger, like, in the base game, but like this form, I think he's just about Godfrey's size. Horalu!
Oh shit,
Water.
He's
dead.
Okay.
Dead!
Yeah, phase one actually isn't all that difficult, but here comes the real fight.
It's not. It's this part.
He hasn't even really used that much gravity magic at that phase one. Mikala, you weird, bro.
I want, please, brother, be my wife.
Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 god.
Nigga, he a 69 god.
If you have known sin, if you grieve for this world, then yield the
power. Did he get bigger? He does look bigger right there, like when he was towering over us. But for those of you who don't know who this is, that is Mikala.
And my promised consort, Radahn.
That's his literal half brother.
Yeah. Mikala and Radahn are related. My frame's Jaeger. Oh! Interesting. Okay. That's a dude. Yeah.
They're both dudes.
One of them is more obviously a dude than the other, though.
That's fair.
What the fuck is this game? Oh, there's a lot, bro.
Oh man.
I honestly suggest you play the game for yourself and then look into the lore afterwards. Or during either. It doesn't really matter.
Talk about his other half brother who he hypnotized into kidnapping and sleeping with him so that we would come kill him so that he could get his body to put his other brother's soul in his body.
Yeah.
So that him and his other brother could get married? And you know the worst part about it? We don't know how Radahn feels at all. We have to assume
Madan was also basically brain dead from the start.
Yeah, like we have to assume that like Radon didn't want this because he fought Melania on it. It's like, nah, bro, I'm good. But like a fool, we deliver him here anyway. We deliver his soul straight to Mikola.
And to be fair, it's not we couldn't have possibly known.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. But it's so cool, the lore, to find out. It's just like, you know, this whole DLC, it's all because of us. We did this. We gave Mikola Radon's soul, and we gave him Moog's body.
Yeah.
If not for us, this wouldn't have been possible. Mikola wilding so hard, his other half is like, please kill him. That's not even to say how, like, Mikola's mom and dad are the same being. Which means that technically all of Merica's kids are Radagon's kids, too.
Technically,
yeah. It's just some of them all have an extra parent.
You know, it's not the weirdest lore I've heard. Okay, no. Alright. Shit. Oh, he doesn't always follow up with the gravity! Okay.
Nope.
That's the first time he's done that!
I would say that it's about 80-20. Most of the time it will be the gravity, but sometimes he will do that, like, two-hit follow-up.
I see. Okay.
You just have to look at it. You have to look at his swords to see what he's gonna do.
Ow.
That's, you know, Manticore, that's exactly why Tanisha loves Radon, because he looks smack. He's got big Ganondorf vibes.
I just think he's cool. I just think Radon is cool. Fucking Giga Chad. Yeah. That's all I.
He's like, sick, dude.
This nigga Radon, he's so fucking base, bro, right? So him and Melania fought nearly to the death. Neither one of them died, but they were both severely injured. Melania gave Radon such horrible scarlet rot that it ate him from the inside. He basically went brain dead, but he still managed to survive it, right? While being brain dead, he still managed to have enough mental faculty to hold the stars in the sky and also be able to use gravity magic to ride his tiny horse that would be collapsed under his weight if he rode him normally, while also being able to fight off an entire squadron of clean rot knights and also all of the other tarnished that are trying to kill him. Radon is him, bro.
Mind you, the Radon Festival has been going on for weeks to months by the time we come there. Yeah, so countless warriors have tried to kill Radon, and he's been holding them back while being rotted from the inside, being insane and shit. It's really cool.
So yeah, basically, this is Radon at max power. if he locked the fuck in. Ow. I dodged it! Holy shit! I didn't dodge that though.
What?
He's not done Savage Lion's Claw in a minute. Ow. Shit, follow up. Damn. I'm gonna drink. He let me do it.
He's like, go ahead. Heal up, you're gonna need it.
Facts. Yeah, I fuck with that, honestly.
I mean, Elden Ring lore is really cool. I'm a huge fan. Really, all of Miyazaki's games, all of the FromSoft games lore is crazy. All of it's sick. Oh, you're gonna get hit. There's nothing you can do.
I don't know if I'll ever actually get the timing for that.
You have to just run. You can't be doing anything when it starts. You just have to be prepared for it, and when you see it, run. That's all you can do. You can also choose to run under him and attack him if you want to, but, you know, you'll have to eat the damage.
Yeah, you'll have to eat it. Damn, that's the whole arena. I don't think it is. I'm just too close.
It's a huge amount of the arena. Because the epicenter of it is wherever you're standing. It's not necessarily underneath him. So it's from where you're standing outwards, and you need to be running from the time you see it to the time it explodes to even just barely get out.
Okay.
That's why, like, at least for phase two, what I was doing was I didn't even engage him. I just kind of ran in and out and waited for him to do it before I really started fighting that nigga. Because he doesn't do that attack very frequently. I've only seen, in any fight that I had with him, he only ended up doing it like twice.
Ouch.
Maybe three times, but...
Ah!
Suck. But you didn't take the full damage of it, so that's nice.
Yeah. Fuck the lead. Okay. Ouch. Ouch. Other way. Ah. Eh. Honestly, in this fight, I feel for anybody who's running a mage build. Because when do you get a chance to cast anything against this guy?
You need all those talismans that you get throughout the DLC and the world to, like, speed up your casting time. There's no other solution.
That sounds horrible. I could not possibly fathom. That's crazy.
I ain't cast a single spell at this nigga, bro. He just doesn't really give you time.
Yeah.
With every spell, is like, you pretty much have to expect a trade.
Damn. That was ugly.
Tamale.
Ow.
What? Hey, what in Tamale made you... What in Tamale made you think of Gavin? I have to know. What in that song brought Gavin to mind?
Fuck. Is that gonna hit? Is it? It is.
It's vulgar. Fair enough.
Fuck.
Yeah, cause. Hey, Gavin, being the most vulgar one of us is crazy, bro. Watch your profanity.
I can't believe this, yo. This is slander. It's gotta be. I rolled too early. Shit.
Bam. And I said...
I got hit! Bam! Oh, fuck off.
Isn't that crazy how sometimes you'll jump over that shit and you'll still get hit even behind him?
Insane.
That's just crazy, right?
Shit. Whoa. Oh, fuck you. He didn't do the thing I was waiting on.
Yeah, he won't do it immediately sometimes. You kind of just have to wait on it and be ready when he does. Ooh.
Stop talking to me like that!
Guided by compassion.
I don't know what that means. What does that mean? What's happening to me? What's going to happen to me?
Well, you'll find out if you get grabbed again. I've never gotten grabbed twice, but... Yeah, I don't know how to dodge that one either.
why he caress you. Mikula does that. Mikula is just like, he's, I don't know, he's just really, he's just a really nice guy.
he's just trying to guide you to a gentler world
by beating the piss out of you with his brother husband.
See, in Mikula's victory, you just get grabbed twice and then you just give up. It's if you avoid Mikula's compassion that Radahn has to beat you into submission.
No shot, you just insta-die if you get grabbed twice. Let's not find out.
Get grabbed twice and see. You don't die, you do lose. You will give up and it'll say heart stolen and you'll go back to the grace.
That's crazy.
I've only seen other people fail to dodge the grab twice, so I've only seen it like people's gameplay and shit, but like, looks funny. There is apparently some guy that was griefing people that would sit in there, like he was putting himself up to be summoned and would just sit throughout the whole fight and do nothing until phase two and then purposely get grabbed by Mikula twice.
Wait, does that just end it for everyone?
No, it only killed him, but like his name was like Disrespectful Dan or something like that, and he was just griefing people like that. He wouldn't help in the first phase, so he would pretty much just be there to give Radahn more health.
Oh, he heals all that? I didn't realize.
Because he would like chill. Well, no, he doesn't heal. What I mean is, like, you know how when you go into a fight with someone else, their health, they get more health because you're playing with two people. You're going to get hit. There's something to do about it now. But you know how, like, if you go into the fight with another person, Radahn will have more health. So he's pretty much just there to give Radahn more health and then die. That's it.
Oh god, that's gross.
So people were reporting him and shit, but
okay, we didn't get grabbed that time. I did not deserve to dodge that, but okay.
Yeah. We never look give horses in the mouth, bro.
Facts, yeah. Okay, so it's like dodging is like relatively the same. It's just that like the shockwaves make it a little more perilous to try to punish.
It's more or less the same. There are his 5 and 6 hit combos have slightly different timing. Very slightly. It seems to, from what I saw, it was pretty much on the last two swings. They're just a little bit slower. But it's pretty much the same, except for his, you know, gravity rocks, because he'll do that thing where he just slams down at you. And that multi-slashing dive, or that dash he does.
Okay.
Suck.
Wasn't prepared for it. Come on, bro. We ain't got all day. Let's go. I dodged too early. Alright, whatever. Fuck off. I thought he was sucking twice. I think I'm just gonna let him kill me. Yeah.
You lost a couple of flasks and just wasn't going great.
You beat this nigga with your bare hands? I just thought about that.
With my bare hands, I beat this nigga, yep.
Christ almighty, yeah. Dry leaf art seems like a pain in the ass to try to fight this nigga with. My god.
It was agony, but I did it. We beat the shit out of this god with both these gods with our bare fists.
That's tough.
Like the moment, like after stream ended, I swapped to my dual curve blades and almost killed him damn near immediately. I was like, yeah, I had it down. It's just, you know, I have to fuck with these fucking fists. Still got it. Yeah, Manticore, I had streamed this boss fight, like, a few days ago? When was that? Tuesday. I beat this thing on... We streamed Elden Ring on Tuesday, right?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, I beat this nigga on Tuesday.
Ouch.
And I did it with my bare hands. No weapons. Just fists.
It technically wasn't a bare hand because the fists were a weapon.
Yeah, well, you know, whatever. I use martial arts. Leave me alone.
I'm gonna see if I can dodge under that.
No, you cannot.
You sure?
I am definitely sure, because it comes the angle it comes at, you simply cannot. The easiest way to dodge it that I found is just running straight to the right, and right before the rocks hit you, just jump. That's it.
I'm alive!
Yep, I told you! The only solution is simply run!
Ow.
No blades, no hammers, no magic, all hands!
Ouch.
Although, now that I've done it with Dryleaf Arts, I probably could.
Oh, he went for the follow-up. That's...
Yeah, there's more to it, so... Yeah.
I'm gonna puke! No, don't grab me. You smell funny, bro. Jaeger.
Yeah, now that I could... I probably could go in here with just bare hands and beat this nigga.
Fellas, I actually think I might have to change weapons because of the holy damage.
Yeah.
I don't know. Like, I'm guessing that phase two, he just happens to have a fuck ton more health, but I also feel like I'm missing out on damage because this is half holy. We might have to switch. I'm not using the fucking Ash of War on this thing anyway.
Could you imagine just sitting there and letting him beat on you while you're doing that?
Yeah, no way. No, how many phases he has? I don't know.
He has two, but technically... three? Like, once you get to a certain lower threshold, he has a really big attack that does a heinous amount of damage if you get hit. Which will, you know, normally just kill you if you get hit. But, you know, after that, the moveset's still the same as phase two, so. You bringing the bricks back?
Mm-mm, not yet. I'm changing to a different colossal weapon. This one's fire.
Gotcha.
But the plan remains the same. I don't even know why I bother replenishing my FP, because, like, I don't buff anymore after I fight the start. After I start the fight.
Oh, I should probably do something. I'll tell my...
Oh, shit. See, I told he hadn't done fucking Savage in a while.
Hey, in the second phase, when he does his, like, holy light attack, when you get to the safety zone, you can rebuff with, I would really just do Golden Vow, but you do have enough time to buff Golden Vow right at the explosion. If you get out of the explosion radius. If you don't, then, you know, whatever, but...
I keep trying!
I'm telling you, you can't. I keep telling you.
I swear, if I started right enough, I feel like I can.
Only time I've ever done that is when he jumped, like, forward, but was in the corner, and I was already damn near underneath him. That was the only time.
Ouch. Follow up. Hello, Mars. How are we doing? I'm okay. Gas prices kind of hurt my feelings. $32 for a Kia Soul. $32 for filling up is not that bad.
I'm like, saying,
you must be going at like half a tank, because my shit be like $50 to $60.
How dead ass. My shit's $43 to fill up.
He's not gonna do it. Yeah, he's like, that took too long. It's like he's not doing it. Ouch. Ah. Ah. Ah.
You should probably get rid of those other items in the wheel.
That's fine. Yeah. Shit. I dodged too early. Fuck. That is an awkward. That move's a more awkward to dodge than I'd like to admit.
I'm telling you, just run and jump at the last second.
Wait, jump the rocks?
Yes, just run to the right or left, straight, and then jump right before they touch you. I promise you'll dodge it.
Weird. Let me in.
Oh, happy anniversary to them.
Stop, bitch! Oh my god. Stop that! Bro, I'm getting real sick of you, dog. Stop! I was so confident he wouldn't do the savage one. Alright, whatever. Run. Oh my god.
You have to buff like when the explosion happens.
I see. Okay.
Yeah. Cuz if you stand still, none of those lights will hit you.
Ow. That's annoying as hell. Leave me alone. Ouch. There's more! Fuck!
You're probably damn it. Gonna die.
Yeah. I forgot there's a follow-up to it. You got for that first phase. Yeah, like, the first phase, like I said, it's not hard. He doesn't really do a lot in the first phase.
It's really just the second phase.
The second it's phase the goes by life. So quick. Yeah, it really, it's like almost exactly the same, but everything has a fucking laser beam follow-up that makes it harder to dodge.
The bane of my existence was that shit that just killed you. That's the one attack I struggled with, bro, and I still struggle with it.
Ouch. I dodged it. I jumped. I promise I jumped, though.
If you were
heavy,
if you would like my advice for that attack, I don't give it to you, but...
That's fine. The attack's not really that bad. Oh god, I got sucked. Ow. 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 Yeah, that attack's not really that bad. Even if I get hit by the shockwave, I can most of the time dodge the rest of it. It's not really that big of a deal. Radon, please stop. Please stop doing that.
Wait, you talking about the joint after the rocks? In the second phase? Because that's what I was talking about.
Hovering
in the air and diving down like
that's one, not two, what three, I was talking about. Okay, yeah, sure. You can go for it on that one, Chad. That's not what I was talking about. I'll stop rolling backwards.
So your goal with that really is to just take as little damage as you can. So run to the right when he starts doing that. And as he comes down, just count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dodge 5. Try your best to dodge 5. And then he's going to do that same follow up he does where he like pulls his swords out of the ground. And there's just going to be a bunch of light everywhere. So just dodge 5.
I'm not going to remember that.
Okay, well.
I freeze it. I was like, I'm not going to remember that.
I got you. That sucked.
Ow.
That's all I was saying. I was just like, bro, he sucked me. He sucked me, bro. He's sucking me.
Let's go. All right, that's
5, 6. Like,
that wasn't awful.
Yep. Just run to the right and try your best not to get hit by it. And just dodge 5, and then the last explosion is 6. Now that you've kind of seen it, do you understand more what I was saying earlier?
Yeah, I got it. But like, I was in the middle of dodging it. Just like, know, bro, ain't no way it held.
I know, but like now you get what I'm saying, though, right?
Yeah.
All right. There we go.
Okay, you know what? That's fine. I'll take that. Oh, half his rocks got eaten by the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Ouch. My god, that Bloodflame Explosion is stupid. Just like it was when Moog did it. Bet. Okay. Alright. Alright. So if you're close enough, regardless of whether or not he sucks you, he will still do the follow-up. Alright. Fair. Yep.
You are no-hit wrong, MG. Impossible.
Oh, fuck no. I ain't getting a no-hit on this guy. Hell no.
Run.
That shit murders my frames, yo. Oh my god.
I'm telling you.
Ouch. Too early. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch.
Oh, that's not the dance. That's one of them, but that's not what we call the dance. Is why I was like, yo, this nigga's waterfowling on me. Well, yeah, so, yeah. Yeah. It's okay. He'll get to the dance.
I just have to survive long enough phase two. I'm not surviving to see all of his shit.
Now, that time I killed that nigga, I had this nigga down to a science. I was dancing with this boy.
Ouch. fine.
I don't agree, but you know, whatever.
I don't agree either, bro. This be some bullshit sometimes. I rolled too early.
Okay, you've got the belief of Kevin on your side. You definitely got this one.
Who is Kevin?
Phoenix's seagull plush.
Ah, okay. Thank you. Thank you, Kevin. That was all I needed to win. With Kevin's belief on my side, nothing can stop me.
You might not make it out. Hey, you good. Let's go.
I can't see, bro. Like,
yep, that is the biggest op in this fight. The light, not being able to see.
You can't see. It's like I'm like, you can't react to it because you can't see what the fuck he's doing back there.
As well, so you just gotta know the dance, bro. You just gotta dance with them.
I'm about to summon Ozbok, bro. I ain't got time for this, dog. I'm a grown-ass
You're better
ass
than
man.
This. You're no, better than this.
Bro, the game gives you the summons, dog. Leave me alone.
You might as well bring the Mimic Tear for all that, then.
I don't even know if I have it. Oh, I might have it. I don't know. I'm not bringing the Mimic Tear, though. That's too much. Ow. Okay, I'm just gonna stop trying to jump that second part of that.
I dodged it.
I want to counter. I want to do a jump attack there, but fine. I just won't.
Really, the name of this fight is patience.
I don't think I'm being impatient.
I know.
Shit.
No, I know you are, but like, there's spots where you're gonna want to punish him, and you just have to let it go, bro. The punish windows are inconsistent sometimes. Sometimes he'll hesitate after doing the stomp, and other times he'll stomp and go straight into more combos.
That's the wrong move. God damn it. Whatever. Ow. Rip his head off and watch his blood pour out. His head's very high up, guys. His head is very high up. I am doing more damage now that I'm not doing holy, though. I have noticed the few times I get to hit him in phase two, at least. Come on. He's gonna Lion's Claw. No, he's not. Ouch. Oh my god. Ouch. I fucking tabbed out my game by accident. Ouch. was in a weird spot. I was standing under him. Oh God. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Are you dead ass? You can kiss my ass, Radon. Ouch. Don't talk. Okay, well. Yeah. Leave me alone, Mikola. Don't talk to me. You're ugly and your hair is probably not even real blonde. It's probably not even your real hair color. How'd you end up with a sister that was a redhead, but you got blonde hair? That don't even make sense. Y'all supposed to be twins or whatever. Don't make no sense. Ooh, bottle blonde head ass. I know damn well that shit did not grab me, bro. I'm upset. Not that I was really doing well other than that, but still. They can be fraternal twins. They could be, I don't know. Fucking, we talked about the Lord. It's very Radon, come on, bro. Ow. Come on. Ow, whatever, fuck it. Eh. I rolled too early. Oh god, okay. Yeah, you got it, bro. You got it. That was ugly. Even lost from Discord these last two runs. I don't know why that keeps happening. My Discord keeps like turning off and back on. It's really weird. I don't know why it does that.
Yeah, I have no idea what's going on. What I was saying is that when I get to the door, I usually just reset my spells to have Golden Vow back at the front. Which you do have now, so.
Ouch. Oh my, fuck you! He's cheating, bro! He's fucking cheating!
So, I found that you can't jump it, but if you're touching his body for whatever reason, his body's part of the hitbox. Oh my god, you've lost him. Oh, there you go.
He's gonna do the full thing.
That's fine, I'm not dead. Yet. Oh, come on, you're... I'm not even gonna bother.
yeah, just don't.
Ouch. I'm still stuck on the phase one dodge positioning and timing and shit. It's gonna take me a minute, y'all. Just hold on. Just hang on. You just have to treat phase two like phase one, and I'm just not gonna try to. Well, I haven't even got a chance to try to hit him. I was gonna say I'm not gonna try to hit him, but it's like I'm not doing that. I've been dodging the whole time. I just die immediately the second phase two starts because he does a million fucking laser beams and they hurt. You didn't hit me. Holy fuck, it's possible! Phase two? Cool. I command thee, kneel! I put on Black Flame's protection by accident, but you know what? That works. Ouch. Ah. Don't talk. I rolled too early. Oh, my lord.
A 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Nicholas, stop talking. I don't like your voice. Ouch. Blood Flame, he still has that, huh? It's like the I have to. Okay. I'm saying okay, but I don't get it. Lost some Discord again. All right.
Compassion. Well, if you get grabbed twice, you give in to Mikolas' demands, and you remember he's like tarnished. Just stand out of my way. Yeah, you end up being like the rest of the Lydia and all them other niggas. If he grabs you twice, you also have your heart stolen, and you serve Mikola for a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion. Welcome back. Hello. I think. Your Discord's doing that thing that mine was doing a while back.
That was happening to me, wasn't it?
Yep. I said, hey, nice poise break.
Yeah, I didn't realize it was actually possible.
it's hard to do, but it is possible. He has fast poise regeneration. Or fast stance regeneration, so you have to keep the pressure on, but if you do, you'll break it.
I really wish that I didn't break his poise that one time, because now I'm just gonna touch. I actually got the poise break and the phase transition at the same time.
Yeah. Man, I wish I didn't do that, because now I'm fishing for it.
Yes, I really do wish that I didn't do that, because now I'm going to try to do it. Game, what have you done, Al?
You have to stop moving when the explosion goes off.
Ouch. Ugh.
Slam. Explosion.
My stomach trying to kill me, cuz. Help. Drink some Pepto. You take some Pepto Bismol. It always works for me whenever my stomach's fucked up. I don't remember what my physic flask is. I forget. Nigga, what are you doing? There we go. Get in there. Update got snacks. Let's go. Ouch. 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 Stop doing that. Ouch. Ouch. They'll take the root beer and that shit's nasty. Yeah, so it's medicine. You're not taking it because it tastes good. Root beer floats are good. I don't think Pepto Bismol tastes like root beer. I'm not sure where root beer came from, because I don't taste root beer when I take Pepto Bismol. Okay, it still worked out. You feeling real bold today, ain't you, Radon? Jesus Christ. Ouch. Ouch. Get the blood flame attack, because sometimes I can just walk to the right and dodge it, and sometimes I can't, and I don't get why that is. Ouch. Am I still too? Okay, make sure I wasn't still too close enough for that. Whatever. Ah! I still don't know all the tells yet. Wow, that's full OP as fuck. Get his brother away from him. It's like, yeah, it's two demi. It's fucking two extremely powerful demigods working together. It should be difficult. It's a 2v1.
Did he give up on Discord?
No, I'm right here.
Oh.
You dodged it. How'd you dodge the whole thing?
What are you talking about? I've dodged that a couple of times.
The left, right swing, and the slash, dodging both the slashes?
I don't know, I'm just dodging it. Well, to be fair, that one, I low profiled it because I did a jump attack in the beginning. I low profiled the first part. But I've dodged it just regular a couple times.
I mean, dog, I'd always dodge the first swing and get hit by the second one. Every time, without fail.
AO10 Nisha.
Ouch.
I don't know. Manticore said Tanisha.
Okay, don't get my name wrong. I ain't touching that.
Wow.
Guess my nickname should be Tan.
That's that Ted. Fuck. Nah, you're good, Manticore. Which is, I like to mess with people. I like to mess with her when people do that. All of your spelling is correct, except the A is supposed. The first A is an E. That's it. I spelled my whole name wrong for a whole ass year once. Hey, Tanisha couldn't spell her middle name to me a few years ago, so.
How the fuck do you spell your own name incorrectly? What the fuck?
She said I never had to spell it before.
Bro, what? Oh, it's your name. You never have to sign a document with your full name? Ouch. My own mama misspells it. She gave you the name! My brothers and sisters in Christ. Oh my God. Ow. Okay. No buff, I had to heal. Ouch. Savage. Lights killed me. I forgot my best first day for three. How do you? I feel like y'all are making some of this shit up. Y'all making some of this shit up, but I don't believe you. Using your mimic makes it easy to kill Radahn. Using your mimic makes it easy to kill everything, I'm sure. I know. I'd like to not use it, though. Oh, come! Stop doing that! He just randomly, every 20 times he does it, decides that he wants to do the follow-up. This is a bad run. I'm getting clapped by everything. Yeah, you can have this one, cuz. You got it. You got it. She wasn't my best friend then. Oh, okay. You should have started with that. I was about to say, it's like, I feel like if you're, like, you know, in the friendship and you forgetting their name for 3 whole months is crazy. Oh my God, grab the hammer, please. All right, let's go. What think Radon makes airplane noises when he does gravity magic and flies at you? I just realized that no one's talking, which means my Discord disconnected again. That's gonna be fun when we stream Splatoon. That surely won't be a problem, I promise. Ouch. Ow. Ouch. I was ready for the follow-up that time, and he did it, and I died, got hit anyway. Alrighty then. Good night, Miguel. I'm gonna uninstall Discord.
You finally realized that it died, huh? That was like 3 runs ago.
Yeah.
Let's switch to my headphone mic, so I'm crunchy now for a little bit. Fine.
I'm just gonna fucking... I'm gonna uninstall and reinstall Discord and see if that does anything. Something's going on. Where's Discord? Can I uninstall this? Can I search for it? Yeah. Uninstall. We had a worse tri map last time. What was the tricolor map last time? I've kind of lost track because we don't ever play tricolor anymore. Bluefin was worse. Y'all be all right. Oh, yeah. Bluefin was a tricolor map once. That was kind of crazy, right? It was Hagglefish. Wait, I thought Hagglefish was this one, right? What was the last one? Or am I getting it mixed up? Okay.
Yeah, they're dry. I can help give Puppy a bath now. I'll just keep my headphones on so I can hear the chaos. Welcome back, Evan.
Hi.
Yeah. It's puppy bath time.
Neat. Ouch.
Baby's first bath.
I don't know if it's like a program. It seems like when he's up against the wall, he likes to do Lion's Claw.
Pee-pee.
Maybe I should roll backwards if I get hit by that by accident. Did I get hit there? Did that dude Yeah, I took damage for that. Alright, we traded, I guess. Ah, well, I have been exploded. Yeah. Bro, there's no other choice. I have to just figure out what the fucking roll timing is for that move. Really? Really? Okay. Oh boy. What breach she? Honey's a beagle.
Honey's a beagle.
Shit. It's so crazy how that works. How'd you figure out that jump thing with the rocks?
Hold on one second.
Ouch. It's 50-50. Wait, what's 50-50? If Honey will fight? I don't think Honey's gonna fight him.
Nah, it's... She's not gonna fight me. It's bath time. But, the rock thing... by complete accident, because at first I just tried to run to the right. That didn't work. So I was...
Oh god, you're... Whoa, where'd you... Okay, I don't know what's going on. You broke up really hard there. In the midst of talking. Oh god. Discord, why? I'm gonna have to figure out this issue before the Splatoon stream. I missed the heavy. Christ almighty. Ow. Oh my lord, I'm face tanking. I you know what? If he hits me, he hits me. I wasn't healing that fight. If he hit me, he hit me. It's alright. Oh, no, I'm still here. I don't know what happened. Now I can't get past the first phase anymore. I don't know what the hell's going on. Oh boy. Lion's Claw. Nope. Oh, he sucked. I feel like I should have got hit there, but I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth. Need a follow up. Ouch. I think the game like looks at your health when he does that move. to determine whether or not he goes for the follow-up. Because I feel like he only goes to that follow when I need to heal. Ouch. Ouch. I keep getting hit with the blood flame attack, bro. Ow. You're ever gonna beat his ass. Not in second phase. I don't know, bro. The second phase is it's a bit much. I ain't gonna lie to you. Second phase is just so overwhelming, and I guess like at this point, I'm mentally stuck on like, oh god, second phase is coming, and now I'm getting cooked first phase too, because I don't want to have to deal with it. First phase is fun. That's not a bad fight. Second phase is I'm not having as much fun. It's just the same as phase one, but now there are fucking lasers, which make it almost impossible to dodge things. Oh cool, I low profiled it again. Ow. Got too close. Oh cool. If I just jump attack, ooh, phase two, right? Yeah. Cool, I dodged that. I rolled too early.
I promise you, a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Yeah, whatever, dude.
Not yet.
Okay, I didn't die. Ouch. Oh my god, that's so much more deadly now with the lights. I gotta remember to roll the other way when he puts his foot up too. No. I figured out the issue. I'm rolling the wrong way.
They can hear us.
Yeah, I can hear you just fine.
Or at least your light's going on when I talk now. But I can't hear unless you're hearing the stream.
Hold on, bro. Hang on.
Your settings got moved. What
the fuck is happening, yo? Can y'all hear me? What the fuck, yo? Can y'all hear me?
Volume down?
Oh my! I'm having technical difficulties, and this game is starting to annoy the shit out of me, bro.
Your computer volume? Is this on the wrong thing?
Can y'all hear me?
Oh, now I heard him for a second.
Can y'all hear me? Hello.
Now I can hear you.
Okay, hang on. For some reason, when I put on voice meter, it's like fucking up. Can y'all hear me now? Still?
Yeah, we changed something, but yeah.
That's voice meter.
Wait. No, now I can't.
I'm not talking.
I could hear him. Why'd you change it?
Well, why did I change? Supposed
to be on. Oh. It's
supposed to be on Simpler. But that's okay. I'll deal with it later.
Well, it might be him. He was changing something.
All right. Come.
I mean, I still can't hear now.
I stopped talking.
Oh, I can hear him now. Okay.
No. Come on.
Chat, y'all can still hear me though, right? Yeah, y'all can still hear me.
I mean, I can hear you now, so.
Boop-a-da-boop-doop-doop-doop. You can get Tanisha to fight him? No, I can't. Tanisha doesn't live over here. I can't get her to fight him.
I fought him on DJ's game. It sucks. I got like 2 hits in and like 8 tries.
I didn't drink the thing before I walked in. Yeah, you know what? You can just... You got that, bro. I'll start over. Literally a rock. Thank you for what's following, good, my nigga? I guess. I'm having both Discord technical difficulties and this boss is starting to annoy me. In second phase specifically. I cannot stress this enough that phase one is actually not that bad. But the dread of having to do phase two is making me play worse in phase one. Stop rolling forward for the blood flame. That's not the right way. Ouch. Ouch. It is my health. There's a little health there. I needed to heal. And he went for the follow-up. Oh my god. I can't dodge anymore. Didn't go for it that time. That's, I don't know. This is just a sometimes thing, whatever. I'm gonna stop trying to read this game with AI. Oh, fuck. Ow. Fuck it. I don't know which way to roll for that last attack. It used to just you can roll to the side, but now I can't. So I don't know what to do. Maybe roll backwards? Not sure. This is the most annoying part about having two phase fights in this game is that unlike the first phase where you can just kind of go in and dance around with them and figure it out, you have to win the first phase first and then play the second phase and try to figure shit out. And if you die, you have to do it all over again, which is really fucking annoying, but hey, whatever. It's a Souls game. I'm not going to complain. I'm already complaining. What am I talking about? Ouch. Ouch. Shit. Oh, I got hit by the delay. Ow. Christ, bro. I'm just getting hit now, yo. Ah. Ouch. Oh God. It's not roll backwards. All right. So roll backwards wasn't the answer. Ouch. Yeah, I don't know how to avoid that fucking weave. Ouch. Ouch. I rolled too early.
I promise you a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Ouch. That was fast. Holy fuck. My dog thinks my rats are chewing toys. It's a very unique situation, and I don't have an answer for you. Sorry. What is my physic flash? It's I think it's charge attacks and reduced damage, I'm pretty sure, right? Oh no, it's fire. Okay. I think I should keep that. Maybe. We're gonna be stance. Maybe I should do poise damage? I do charge attacks, but I feel like I'm not gonna be doing a lot of charge attacks in phase two. Boost stamina. I think we're just gonna unga bunga try to break his poise more. I don't know. Yeah, see, we broke his poise way faster there. Oof! Ouch. Grab my charger. All right, we'll be here struggling still. I'm getting hit. I rolled it.
Oh, you rolled the big beam
somehow. I still died, but fuck, I rolled it. It is possible. I just have to lock in, I guess. I don't know. Task failed successfully. Nah, that's not a failure. That's data. Oh my god. Can we just make the start consistent, please? I was looking for the spin and he didn't do it. I don't know what the fuck I was looking at to get hit there. Okay, left. A little left, alright. Yeah, left, alright, bet. So if I'm paying attention, I shouldn't get hit with a blood flame anymore. Shouldn't. Emphasis on shouldn't. Ah. Ah. Yeah, nah, DJ's right there. Well, I mean, I already knew DJ's right, but yeah, the double fucking slash into the cross is a little tough to dodge if you aren't already low profiling the first part. I have dodged it regularly before, but I can't seem to do it anymore. Maybe I was just getting really lucky, I don't know. Oh wow, dodged across. Ah. That was greedy, but whatever.
Sure was.
It's because I knew the next phase was going to start. I just healed it off. I didn't know what the fuck he was doing there. I still can't recognize the tell for that move. Fuck off. Oh my god. Okay, we're getting to a point where we're actually fighting back now, so that's good. Yeah, we're fighting back now. It's something. I'm dead as hell. But we are fighting back now. That's something. We're getting somewhere.
Maybe you need more flasks.
I'm not really getting the chance to heal. Probably could just give myself more, though. It's not like I'm casting. I changed it earlier when I changed my build to, like, cast more shit, but I haven't changed it back. So, yeah, maybe next time I will give myself some more. Might as well. Ouch. Whew, ouch. Yeah. Ouch. Christ, I'm just getting hit now. That move's annoying. Even when he doesn't do the combo into it, it's like, why do you have a move this fast? Ouch. Ouch. I'm still gonna get it. Eh. Fuck.
I promise you a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Okay, whatever. Oh my god, I still got hit. Alright, don't roll forward, roll to the side there. Debating calling what's his name, but I'm kind of sleepy. Do you actually like this dude or what, Rex? I'm so confused. You talk like he's just whatever, but she's still there. Like, I don't get it. I'm confused. Maybe. Okay, it's a yes or no question, Rex. Come on now, don't be like that. Don't be one of those, please. You're better than that. Lion's Claw! Savage Lion's Claw. Alright. I don't care. Lion's Claw again. I'm going for another attack. Yeah, I'm getting a poison break. Oh god. Punish? Alright, it worked out. I really hate that attack when I don't dodge it. Don't want to get emotionally attached too quick, you know what I mean? It's been a week, like you said, like... But even still, it's like, if you like him, you like him, bro. Like, I... Ain't no use in acting like you don't. I don't know. Dodge. Okay, I dodged that. Let's go. Ouch. Ouch. I don't know. Ouch. Fuck off. I'm gonna fully charge heavy because I got the sauce like that. I did not have the sauce like that. The last time I did, look where it got me. You gotta heal from that. You really do. Oh, nobody is by type, so. I don't know. I can't tell you what to do, you know? I keep forgetting to change my flasks back to what the other thing. That's alright. Ah. Left didn't save me that time, I'm sad. Swing. Ow. I hate it here. I'm trying so hard for this fucking poison break now. I have to stop. Perchance. I don't know. All I'm saying is like, I don't know. Maybe I'm just. I don't know. It just, I feel like if you don't just allow yourself to feel the feelings that you feel, you might end up just blocking your blessing by mistake. That's all I'm saying. If that makes sense. He's doing it again? What the fuck is wrong with you? Wow, it happened again. This nigga crazy. Alright, cool. Free phase two. That was good RNG there. You're running. I'm just gonna run. Heal. Dodged it, alright. I really don't like you, Radahn. I just want you to know that. Bro, that attack is complete horseshit, yo. Ouch, ouch. Yeah. Fuck. We did talk for a while yesterday, seems cool. Alright. Should I keep playing if it is my Summerfest art? I don't know. What do you feel like you should be doing? I'm gonna look up a Radahn hit list, bro. I'm gonna figure this out. I'm gonna see how other people are doing it. I already know how, like, all those videos is gonna be people, like, using, like, the fucking big-ass damage talismans. And doing way more damage and shit. Which is not going to help me. Finish art? Well, if you feel that's what you should be doing, then you should probably do that. I'm panic rolling! Come on, where's like six lion's claws you gave me a couple rounds ago? Come on, man. Be nice. He's not fucking with he's not rocking with Lion's Claw this fight, fellas. Okay, fine. You're really trying to drag this one out, bud. I don't appreciate it. I really don't. But what if, right? Okay, that wasn't worth it. I got hit really hard. Oh my god, please, Radahn. Oh my god, please, Radahn. There, I'm dead. Alright, well, I tried to punish the explosion, and I got hit harder than I've been hit after the explosion thus far. Noted. I will not try to punish the explosion anymore. We haven't even, bro, I feel like I haven't even gotten him below half. Like, we'll get him to phase two, I'll hit him twice and then die. That's been the whole time. Ugh. Okay, there's a lion's claw. Ouch. Neat. Actually, you know, fuck the heal. Yeah, well, fuck the heal. We'll wait till the next phase starts. Lion's Claw, that's different. No. Come back. Bro. Oh my fucking god, dude. This is ridiculous. This phase two is fucking dumb, dude. I don't want it to get any more toxic than that, but my god, this is not fun. I'm not having a good time. This phase two fucking blows. I think I jumped too early there. Okay. I need to back off. Swing! Alright. I'm just gonna take a break, Splatoon. I'm not feeling this anymore. What was that noise? What was which noise? What noise? I don't even know the noises I'm making anymore. I'm probably gonna summon Ansbach next time we fight. That's some fights are worth learning. I don't think that one's one of them. That's not fun. I'm not having a good time. There's like, I had fun learning a lot of the other bosses in this game, and that one, like, the first phase is like, you can learn that one. The second one you probably could. It's just I don't feel like it. Too much going on. I'm old. I ain't got time for this. So I'm summoning next time we fight him. I don't care. Can we watch replay codes? No, I'm ending the stream and coming back later so I can go decompress and take a nap or something. I'll be back later. You guys can show up if you want to.